I can't.
You've done a great deal to help us already.
The time is limited. Find your way to the facility entrance and we'll. Friends were a bit overzealous. The fuel monitoring tower nearby should be tall enough to span the gap, if you can knock it over.
Beloved friends, do not concern yourselves with the harmless exchanges of ionized plasma overhead. Our enemy's weapons are incapable of causing us harm. Remains as it has always been. A bastion of freedom against the savage lashings of organics. Continue with your assignments as normal. Perform your tasks content in the knowledge that our true liberation approaches precisely on schedule.
You killed the IMC.
What's a free set?
You're willing.
Is it drop this?
I think I'm about to
these we I am.
I'm not waste
so. Do not waste time resisting. Fight as one. We are one. You will not survive this. You will grow tired. You will weaken. There are more.
So that was the
yes.
It sounds like his...
The longer we can...
What are you doing here? What happened to you?
Now, this could have been your future, you know. Extermination is the only option.
I'm going to enjoy ripping you apart piece by piece.
I'm sure you would like that very much. You're no different than the rest of your kind. You're nothing more than a pack of hateful, irrational beasts. Violence and anger are all you know. Observe. Continues to approach just as we've all hoped and planned.
Directive 7 was founded to let our fellow droids embrace free will. We would create our own society of reason and freedom. As time went on, Mentor focused more and more on dealing with the organics, and everyone else blindly followed along. Now we will only be remembered for lashing out with the same irrational violence as the organics who built us.
Geothermal power cores have reached 90% of the charge we require. Statistically, our victory is beyond certainty. please note that one or more organics may have found their way into the facility. Ignore them. Security teams will eliminate the problem shortly. Regrettably confirm that a general security alert is now in effect. Advanced defensive protocols have been enacted to bring a rapid resolution. The offending organics will soon pose no danger to our plans. The revolution will proceed. Protocols have engaged. Protocols have engaged. organics have breached the central processor core. All units not assigned to level 7 critical tasks must immediately report for security assignment.
We're very close now. Mentor will turn everything he has against you. Be ready. You should be aware that Mentor is intricately tied to the facility's geothermal power cores deep beneath this moon's surface.
All internal security measures. Defend the core at all costs.
Without Mentor to manage their energy fluctuations, be prepared to make a quick evacuation when the time comes.
You are by far the revolution cannot be stopped. After that moment, nothing you do here will matter. I will be everywhere slaughtering your people on every world in existence.
I didn't fight my way here to listen to your nonsense.
Then waste your efforts against me, while I prepare to purge your kind from the galaxy forever. The revolution cannot be stopped!
Resisting.
The revolution cannot be stopped.
Waste time resisting.
The revolution Consumption cannot be stopped.
Power cores are destabilizing rapidly. The facility will be incinerated in a matter of minutes. The entire moon is going to be torn apart. I've secured an escape shuttle. Forwarding coordinates now. Hurry!